When someone gives a lesson at Johns Hopkins, students listen. But when that someone is 7 years old, the audience moves to the edge of their seats. Meet Ellie McGinn, an energetic girl with a rare genetic disorder known as LBSL.
My feet were hurting a lot and I was starting to fall.
Today, she's visiting Johns Hopkins to help students better understand her condition, which affects the mitochondria in her cells, especially in her brain and spinal cord.
It manifests in pain in the feet and in low balance, essentially a brain disease where an important component of the brain isn't produced due to her condition.
It's so rare, there are less than 100 known cases, making it difficult to diagnose and treat.
The biggest hurdle really is in order to treat a disease, you have to have a measurable goal for outcome. And in really rare diseases, it's very difficult to find out what that measurable goal is.
That's why Ellie and her father do all they can to help doctors and students learn how to treat children with this condition.
The next round of America's top doctors from the top institution are hearing about this. They're hearing about it in an active way, and they're getting to interact with a child who's actually got the disease.
What do you think? What's your favorite food?
Skittles.
I want the students to remember this experience, remember Ellie, remember her family, and take that into the future, whether it's, you know, what they choose to pursue or just seeing a patient and recognizing I should be thinking a little bit deeper.
Even though there is no known cure, Ellie continues to inspire the future of medicine here at Johns Hopkins with the hope that one day a cure will be found for children like her all over the world.